about bronchial breathing. Now, what are the different types of bronchial breathing? There are three types of bronchial breathing. One is a tubular bronchial breathing. Second is a amphoric bronchial breathing. And third is a cavernous bronchial breathing. So as we talk of this classification of bronchial breathing, they are classified according to the pitches. The highest pitch of bronchial breathing is in the cavernous breathing. As we go up, low pitch is tubular bronchial breathing are usually low pitch, and the cavernous bronchial breathing is of highest pitch. We are talking of bronchial breathings. Amongst the bronchial breathing, if we go pitch wise from high to low, so that happens from cavernous to tubular. Cavernous is highest pitch, tubular is the lowest pitch. And this amphoric breathing is a metallic quality bronchial breathing. Bronchial breathing with a metallic quality or a musical overtones are heard along with the bronchial quality. That is metallic quality, that is the amphoric breathing. So we have already enlisted the conditions where we are getting the bronchial breathing. And in each condition, which of these bronchial breathing is usually heard? In this video we are going to talk. I have just enlisted the condition and I am going to enlist which type of bronchial breathing. So in consolidation, it will be a tubular bronchial breathing. In fibrosis, again we get a tubular bronchial breathing. In a partial collapse or collapse with a patent bronchus, we get a tubular bronchial breathing. Just above the level of pleural effusion, I will again get a tubular bronchial breathing. And in a cavity, you usually have a cavernous bronchial breathing. Cavernous bronchial breathing, the highest pitch over cavity. We can remember C for C, cavity for cavernous bronchial breathing, highest pitch. Bronchopleural fistula, which presents clinically as an open pneumothorax. There is a fistulous communication between the pleura and a communicating bronchus that presents as open pneumothorax. Here I will hear an amphoric bronchial breathing with metallic overtones or musical overtones in the bronchial breathing. That is metallic quality. Bronchopleural fistula, open pneumothorax, I will get an amphoric breathing. Ewart's, it will be again tubular, and these spines, again compression of the lung tissue, so tubular. So this video summarizes the types of different bronchial breathing, and amongst the causes of bronchial breathing, which type of bronchial breathing we will get. Thank you.